My network of ninja have uncovered the reason for the attack. The samurai who burned the village was Doku, Lord of the Greater Fiends of the Vigor Empire. It appears as though the Vigor Emperor seeks the power of the Dark Dragon Blade.
Doku.
The Holy Vigor Empire, a strange dictatorship veiled in secrecy. Its exclusionist foreign policy makes for very few ways to enter the country. One of the only remaining routes is by airship to the capital city of Tyran.
Thank you. Yeah.